It's all 11 on defense. Able to stop this guy. Unable to do it on that play. They've got to find a way. How about his ability to break through and gain that yardage?
And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. It's a nice pickup of 12 yards, and it gives him a first and goal. They've been in the red zone three times in this game and have not scored a single point. Can they break through here on second and goal? Oh, he shifts, and he'll take it into the end zone.